Today I think about relationships, dating, love, marriage. I have more and more people coming to me, funnily enough, that come because they need actually dating tips. And they call it dating in America. I personally call it letting somebody into your life, letting somebody into your heart. And I want actually to make a whole series about that because I think it is so important, no matter if you are married or single or want to be loved or want to give love and you feel like you get stuck or you let fear get in the way too much. So today I'd like to talk about that when you decide to be married to fear or to have fear as a partner, a constant partner in your life, that might actually already take away the place of a potential partner. This also is not only for fear, it is also for worry or for lack or for too much control or, you know what you always have on your mind instead. So no matter if you're married or if you're single and you're looking for a partner, it is very important to create that place for your partner and to hold that space within which somebody can be themselves. I feel like a lot of people think they have to play a role or they have to play a person that they are not, but that they think the other one would love more than they would love who they really are. I hope that makes sense to you. It makes total sense to me, of course. And what I mean by that is that look deep into yourself. There are places probably and parts of you that you might not love so much, or maybe even reject. And then you think somebody else rejects that as well. I do. And a lot of people say, oh, first you have to love yourself in order to love somebody else. And I said that in other thoughts for Thursday, that I don't believe in that too much. I rather think it is very important that you connect with those places inside you that you don't love and that you don't feel they are valuable, worthy, or whatever. Somehow you have a negative judgment about them. And you go and create that space for a partner, for love, nevertheless. So it's not because I can't love these things inside me, I can't love somebody else. It's more, oh, because I don't know how to love these places or these parts of myself, I let somebody else show me how to love it. Isn't that the dating tip number one today? What do you think?